creative as you can and try and have fun and enjoy it.
One tip, no idea is a crazy idea. Anything can happen, you know? All these ideas came from somewhere and they probably sounded crazy at the beginning, but we can now.
There is no wrong answer. I would suggest that you need to think about a couple of things. One, how is it viewed? How is the charging experience viewed as someone who doesn't do it yet? So it needs to be attractive. It needs to be engaging. It should raise questions. Could I do this? For somebody who's an EV user like myself, I want it to be really user-friendly. I want it to be visible. I want it to be engaging. And I want it to be quick and easy.
Don't let anyone constrain your imagination. I think at this point, we need to see everything and see anything. So there's nothing off limits. The only thing I would say is always put yourself in the position of the user, because that's the person that you need to sell to. Not to me, not to the government, yeah, not to the car manufacturers. It's the people out there that will use the infrastructure and use the chargers that are the most important.
What might we include in this? Say if you want it to look an iconic look that you wouldn't normally see, and like different things that you wouldn't expect to normally have like thought, well yeah that works, but we wouldn't have thought of that. And it's obviously it's a chance for children, like let their imagination kind of grow.
I think you've got to make it iconic. You've got to think about the designs that you see every day that you think, wow, that's a brilliant design. So in terms of maybe the red phone box, you think, wow, that is something that is so recognisable. You think about the Eiffel Tower, if you see a picture of the Eiffel Tower, you know exactly where that is and what it is. So make it iconic. Make it usable. Because design is about function. It's about something people can use for its intended purpose. Now three, I would say, as well as those two, so make it iconic, make it usable, make it beautiful. And if you can combine all of those three, you will be onto a winner.